with us now Dr. Mohammed Aadel, lecturer in cardiology and consultant of Cardiology International Medical Center in Gadda, KSA, and American and European board in ECHO. Hello, doctor. Nice to meet you today. What do you expect? What's your first impression for this year in CardioAlex 2018?
Actually, I'm every year regular in visiting and participating in CardioAlex, and truly it is one of the very successful international meeting because of this huge scientific data that provide and huge training for all level of junior and senior doctors. So this year what's I observe and it's nice is the training sets and the nice presentation from a lot of international and widely recognized speaker all over the world.
Okay. What are you going to present this year?
This year I have a presentation about one of my favorite topic is the transesophageal echo and during the operative repair of the mitral valve. I did my training this in Paris and one of the biggest center over the world in mitral valve repair in Georges Pompidou Hospital. The tips and that I want to stress and convey to my colleagues about the tips how to data together to ensure successful repair of the mitral valve. So this will be my topic inshallah tomorrow.
Okay. Can we strengthen a weak heart muscle?
Sure, yes. Now we have a lot of weapons and a lot of new medications in the horizon, especially the interest to the new drug now. There's a lot of data about increasing the survival and decreasing the cardiac mortality in a big group of patients with using this new medication. Because now if we know the passive physiology and we tackle the crucial part of the nebulizing system, this can improve the whole performance of the cardiac muscle and decrease the mortality. So yes, there is now new hopes for a patient. Mm-hmm. You know that now it's time, there is a lot of work for a patient getting heart failure and increasing number. And in Egypt we have a lot big population, and also in Saudi Arabia there are a lot of patients suffering from heart failure. So this mm-hmm. now, this new medication now giving hope for this patient to improve their heart function and decrease their mortality.
Okay. Hypertension, what's the complications of hypertension?
You know, the hypertension now is calling the silent killer, because a lot of people now having hypertension, even if it's mild hypertension, but for a long time. Mm-hmm. So you can end up having with the patient present lately with complications. So the early diagnosis of hypertension, especially I advise making the ambulatory blood pressure monitor to be advocated to be in regular and essential for in every clinic to diagnose mild masked hypertension. Okay, and because if you left hypertension untreated, you can get with a lot of complications like stroke. You know, increasing stroke and increasing the myocardial infarction, increasing the cardiac mortality, increases the renal failure, okay, of neglected hypertension. One of the key to solve this issue is to for early diagnosis, as I told you, okay, and then lifestyle modification is very important. Mm-hmm. Decreasing the salt, practice exercise, okay, this will decrease obesity. Okay. All this will reflect on better control, and it's nice to know that about if you go to the control rate of hypertension over the world, about only 60%, okay, 56%. So mm-hmm. we still behind, and still a lot to achieve before getting our goal and with optimal control of hypertension.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.